Sheffield Hallam Canoe Club offers freshers to get involved in whitewater kayaking trips and play polo in varsity and bucks. Chapel Town Swimming Pool is where we train to gain our skills for being on whitewater. We come here every Saturday. Here we learn how to improve our paddling skills through learning how to tee rescue and then eventually learning how to roll, and then practicing how to roll in moving water. Here is one of our more experienced paddlers that goes through all the skills with the freshers and the less experienced members of the club. I started kayaking in my first year of university and have been on a lot of trips, including the summer trip last year in Slovenia, and I'm going again this year as I really enjoyed it. I have also been on some quite challenging trips earlier this year that tested me, like Wales and Scotland. It took me over a year to learn how to roll, but after much effort, I can finally do it.
Hi, so my name's Ross Langford and
I'm Chris Lloyd.
And we own Lloyd Langford Expedition Training. It's sort of a combination of an interest and passion for the outdoors. We were running an expedition with Sheffield Hallam Canoe Club to Slovenia in 2014 and decided that life behind the desk wasn't really for us. So we basically do a lot of kayaking qualifications, first aid qualifications, climbing, mountaineering courses, anything that you need to get yourself ready for an expedition. That's a fair description of what we do. It's been a bit of a struggle to get started, but stuff is slowly starting to come in, which is quite nice. And we're just sort of trying to give back to an industry that has sort of been held by a number of people over the last few years. So we're trying to sort of break into a mould and sort of try and take a bit of a market and make it ours, to be quite honest. Trying to give sort of younger coaches and younger instructors a chance to sort of not get out of centres, but get out and sort of use the qualifications that they've worked hard for as well.
Activity beyond the cold. So,
just gonna do some reach rescues. Okay, to tie back into the session we did over there. Okay, so we've got slings, you've got tape, you've got paddle, and you've got a boat. Okay, throw lines, we'll just leave them for a second. I want you to just experience doing rescues with that.
Come and get the paddle.
And I've got them to the side. Minimal effort, okay? Minimal, okay? So, I've used the coaching method, I've used the reaching method. But not exactly the same. Okay, easy peasy. Okay, so try some of that. Try teasing your victim. Okay, try actually giving them the aid as well, so you can get what it's like for a bit of push pull. Okay, everyone happy with that?
Doing this way.
Ready?
Help! Come on, Chris. Keep going. Almost what? There.
Why wouldn't we be able to stand up all the way?
That's for a reason, as I mentioned with the open boat, it has a seal. Okay, it's really bad. These boats have airbags here. It means not a lot of water can come past this bank. So, it's a lot easier to empty a boat by bringing it up sideways, parallel to you in a kayak. And I know we're in a canoe now, but the principle's exactly the same. Placing one hand by the backrest, gently tilting. And as we do that, the water drains out. And now I've brought this parallel.
I'm Gaz Jones, I'm a mountaineering instructor. I've been employed by Lloyd Langford Expedition Training to run an introductory climbing session for a group of students.